night. Kind of accepted it. It was kind of shocked. Coming into that, when I get to play, it's hard getting my thoughts together, but after talking to mom, she's kind of inspired me to come out and play because I wasn't in any shape to come out. I didn't want to leave my room. But they inspired me to come out and play, and I came out and played in the spirit.
Yeah,
right now. Teammates told me to put it out.
Tell us his name.
Steve.
How long did you know him?
Since high school. I remember the first time I met him. I transferred schools. I was a basketball player. He tells the story all the time. I transferred schools to play basketball at Willow High School. He was already there. And they transferred me in. Ultimately, I was probably taking the spot. But I remember I'd have some friends on the first day. The first few days, I said to myself, I got on two people I knew about. Still figuring it out. Family hasn't really still figuring it out. All I can do is just pray for his family and memories of him. Life is prayer while he's here. I feel like he's going to be great.
Have you thinking about him during the game?
To be honest, I just feel like I'm just going to be out there playing.
I feel like it is.